order to summon you to eternity. Forgive the interruption, and I hope you survive. This place is eternity, a plane that exists between realities, where the paraverses converge. Here, you will encounter mind-bending dangers and bountiful riches.
Desires further proof of your abilities.
Thank you.
excitement and prizes await you beyond the Demented Dares of Eternity obstacle course. Final hive and move to the next round. horrors are presented. Which hides your true opponent? The horse demands a prediction. Correct. The celestial horse bestows a boon. Had your final challenge waiting backstage. Let's bring out the Cabal. Shall we see what gifts the mystical Star Horse has bestowed upon tonight's winner? Yes, how insightful. The true prize has always been the joy of competing, right here on Dares of Eternity. Good night.
Strength is not enough in some fights, Titan. The mind's eye is... I bring gifts of the Nine. Gifts you sorely need. It was never mine. I hope to be here again. The deep black is many things, but never lonely. The Nine hear Mercury's cries of pain. My movements are to a significant degree dependent on planetary alignments.
Here to help. I can hear hive rituals out there. Stay safe.
Thank you.
Need something? Right. Keep that sight calibrated. Got tools if you need them. What do you say? Time for some shock and awe?
The Cosmodrome is one of several steady sources of new Guardians. We tried to keep it clear of hostiles as often as possible.
Active hands in the field. Looks like another war sat is disabled. Let's grab it before the Hive get to it.
I'm showing a warset falling out of orbit. Calculating trajectory. Looks like it's going to touch down nearby.
Cosmodrome is one of several steady sources of new Guardians. We try to keep it clear of hostiles as often as possible.
Thank you.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. The trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself and the power station. To top it off, Navota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today. Never understood how Titans move so fast in that armor. Most Golden Age tech is lost or broken, but you Exos keep on ticking. Too many reports. And which one was I? Don't ever let up. The darkness won't. Nothing like having a Titan out on the front line. Most Golden Age tech is lost or broken, but you Exos keep on ticking. Keep your mag loaded out there. Never understood how Titans move so fast in that armor. What do you say? Time for some shock and awe? Watch yourself in the Skywatch. Too many shadows in there. Let me know if you find any good salvage out there. Most Golden Age tech is lost or broken, but blue exos keep on ticking. Never understood how Titans move so fast in that armor. Is that? I thought I saw Fallen on the ridge.
These are from the Nine. Speak in a language of pure meaning. The Nine show you these. Accept it from the Nine. Until we speak again. Perhaps this is why the Nine sent me here. I hope to be here again. If you are... The Nine see your valor. Do not go looking for the Nine. They will come to you.
Attention all crew members. Incoming fallen craft with elevated ether signatures.
Feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Thank you.